Glory to God, hallelujah. The Lord bless you mightily in the name of Jesus. I am Pastor Igwe. I would like to welcome you to this healing word encounter today. Whether you're family or new, thank you for being part of the session. I love you so much, and I pray that God blesses you through this session in the name of Jesus. The Lord says I should tell somebody, do not let anyone emotionally blackmail you. He says you should walk out now. You should keep your distance. It is time for you to walk out. How do you know that this word is for you? You're in a relationship with somebody. Constantly, they make you feel like they are going to leave you. When situations come up, issues arise in the relationship, you want to talk about it. There are things that you want to address. Maybe they are not doing something rightly. Every time you try to do that, they tell you that they are going to leave you. The Lord says, I should put it clear to you that anybody who keeps threatening to leave you is eventually going to leave. Anybody who keeps threatening to leave you is eventually going to leave, and you should not postpone your hurt anymore. Now, this is what the Lord told me concerning you. You're feeling like you've given in so much time and so much sacrifices into this relationship, and that is why you've been skeptical about letting go. The Lord says, I should tell you that you should walk out. Do not let anyone emotionally blackmail you. He says this person is eventually going to leave you, but you should not postpone your hurt. And when you leave, the Lord says he's going to connect you to someone better, somebody who can identify your value and treat you in that respect. Somebody who is going to love you genuinely and not make you feel like you are not good enough to be with. I pray for you in the name of Jesus and by the blood of Jesus. May the Lord give you the grace to walk out of that emotional blackmail in the name of Jesus. I pray, may the Lord divinely connect you to, may the Lord divinely connect you to somebody who is going to help you to value yourself just as the Lord values you in the name of Jesus. Somebody who is going to love you rightly in the mighty name of Jesus. May there be a connection between your kingdom ordained spouse and you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you mightily. Please subscribe if you have not become part of this amazing family. God bless you.